The expedition ship tends to be like an ultra-luxury base camp. From the ship, we're heading ashore to look at different cultures. The kayakers are going out, we're going snorkeling, the submarines are out diving. It's a great wildlife viewing platform. The ship delivered you to this destination. You got to go ashore, be part of this incredible world for a day, knowing that you could step back on board, have all the luxuries that Seabourn offers, and then move to the next destination.